It was there in the middle of the ocean while doing the Odyssey that I had this next idea. But I knew I had to do something different, something unique out of the shell. I know that I have to go fast and who knows, set another world record. To do this, I want to move with the wind and power all my gear with the sun. So now it's time to make it happen. What boat will I take? A monohull, a catamaran? Will I have energy on board? What kind of communications do I need? What kind of kite? How can I sleep on the
will
boat?
Will I have a cabin?
Will the boat capsize or not? There's a huge challenge before the actual crossing, which is building the fast boats and sustainable that can handle the extreme Atlantic conditions. Let's see what happens.